Woo! Yes, so guys, last week I received a very, 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 very important text which could have changed my life. And this is how I lost my first big brand deal with LG East Africa. So guys, 3 weeks ago, LG East Africa put a competition where they will choose their brand influencer, man. Yes, hiyo ilikuwa opportunity nyingine wazimu sana. And as Nicolasi, I chochad myself. Yani nikajichocha. I said, you know what? I have 4,000 subscribers in my YouTube channel. So I will enter into this competition to get that TV. Like, ilikuwa very simple kuingia into this competition. Basically, what you had to do is say the reasons why LG East Africa should choose you to be their brand influencer in some video. That was easy. Could you explain to? Could you chocha to? So basically, nikajichocha. Then I recorded that video. And let me show you the video. Hi guys, my name is Nicholas Ngure Muhugu. I'm an editor for photography and videography. The reason why LG should select me as one of their influencers is that as an editor of photography and videography, I've come to understand the importance of seeing the true colors of the image. So, tukangoja, judging. Finally, the day arrived of the people who were selected to be the brand influencer. Am I on the list? But then, 1 week later, I don't know what I was doing. Out of nowhere, I saw 3 requests of messages. To my shock, LG East Africa are the ones who had write a message to me. LG Electronic East Africa, this is their DM. You showed us your true colors, now you are the chosen few. Nicholas, we have to start with a hearty congratulations for making it to the hashtag LG Top 100. It was, and I was like, oh my god, this is it. How watu watanitambua? How can I not be selected? Hapa ndio disappointment zilianza kunigonga. When was the message sent? 28th of July. When is today? 6th of August. It's like 1 week later and almost going 2 weeks. Nikajua nimechoma. I just saw the date and I was like, man, nimechoma, nimeharibu, kumechomeka. At the end, they were asking for, we're excited to have you on board and the beginning is by you giving us full name, email, address, and phone number. Mind you, ini, 1 week later, this is when I'm seeing the message. So I was like, first of all, I know I'm late. Nimebande. But at the end of the day, niko ile design ya. I gave them my phone number, I gave them my email, I gave them my Instagram, YouTube, TikTok. Yani of all those, hata email, hata phone, like out of all waliona wani message na Instagram, like. So somehow I was mad. Wange nipata easy on those like email platform, my number, hata kama ni message. I got furious, I got mad. But at the end of the day, this is LG East Africa. Man, you can't get mad. Hey, watu wanaweza kuomoa kidogo. They can bring in that cash. So I was like, you know what? It's okay. It's never too late. So then whatever they had asked for. Today to go 11th. Hivyo pia wao ndio walinyamaza. That's how they went quiet. And that's how my people, I lost the LG brand influencer, mazi. LG East Africa brand influence, nano ni noma. That's how I lost it. So guys, subscribe so I can get more brand deals. Subscribe in please. And like for the YouTube algorithm.